It was you. You took the first 6 points of the night, the only competitor to get under 10 seconds. How do you feel?
You know, it feels absolutely amazing. This track's kind of difficult with this dirt being the way it is. It's super rutted. So I knew if I fell out in their ruts, I kind of pushed that second turn. And I knew if I just had to kind of turn earlier and hope for the best. And I think it worked out for me.